So that your love, your life together, will be without beginning and without end. So, Jeremy, if you would, please. Now, Amanda, if you would do the same for Jeremy. You may now kiss each other as husband and wife. And I present to you Jeremy and Amanda as husband and wife.
All the people, the McCarvers and their wonderful family, for welcoming Amanda so wholeheartedly into their lives. We feel very fortunate, very grateful that these two have found each other. Because, you know, she is our love. You know, she's our everything. To see her born, when she first was born, and watch her grow up, it was just an amazing thing for us. And for everyone to come, thank you so much. And let's... things to say.
That's beautiful. Yes, thank you. Would love to extend it. Thank you to the McCarvers as well. It's been such a joy meeting your family and your friends. And my favorite, I don't know where she is right now, but my favorite story along that was when I was here for a bridal shower earlier and I met met Donna's sister, and I go to give a handshake. She goes, I'm a hugger. And she just immediately embraces me, and every introduction to, she's here, I know. And every introduction to your family and your friends has just been like that, so warm. So, and then on our side, we're just so grateful to have everybody here, from my longtime friends who was actually in the hospital, in the room when Amanda was born, to our neighbors, our beloved extended family, where Amanda has been able to grow from age four to where she is now. Some of them, their first introduction to Amanda was in the back of our car with a little Barbie car, you know, holding on to that, and lots of embarrassing stories that you won't go into. Her extended, her neighbors that are like brothers to us, and like sons to us. It's so wonderful, and just been a joy to share raising our child with such amazing people. Our family, just so grateful to have an amazing family with endless love and support for Amanda, and plenty of embarrassing stories that we won't go into. You are not allowed to talk to me. Fortunately, she doesn't. She's good. But just along those lines, I want to, and then of course, college friends, elementary school friends. I mean, what we try to instill in our kids is just building an amazing community, an amazing tribe to support you. Medical school friends, just support you through whatever you're going through, right? And I feel, seeing everybody here tonight, I feel really fortunate that I think that we've accomplished that. We just want you. And now with Jeremy, my son-in-law. Such an amazing guy. And I think a lot of us caught it during the ceremony when Amanda was giving her vows, and I'll start crying, and she was getting emotional, and Jeremy just reached out and grabbed her hand, and it took my breath away. It was like stunning. He was so supportive of her, there was a little snafu yesterday with school, and she was wanting to blow it off, and he was like, no, we have to talk about this, we have to get through this, and he's just, I'm so supportive of Amanda, and I couldn't ask for a more wonderful son-in-law for our daughter. You two are made for each other, it's so sweet. Their passion in medicine and science. She did go to a first grade birthday party wearing a lab coat and bringing a notepad. So that's my one embarrassing story for you, love. Do you remember that? You did, yeah. It was a science party. Oh, it was a science party, but she came wearing a lab coat and all that. So just thank you to everyone who is from our family and friends and community that love and support Amanda and then extended group to support the two of them. You guys have, all of our love and best wishes for an amazing life. The ceremony was beautiful, and I think he said so many wonderful things of laughing, loving, and listening, and yeah. Let's go with that. Love you. Are we toasting?
Yes, toasting.